لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون.
Brothers and sisters in Islam, ميم ساكن. We say must ساكن because if it have فتحة or كسرة or ضمة or two فتحة, this is another rules. But must have سكون. ميم ساكن have three rule. Number one, and number two, and number three. Here we can write number one, and this is number two, and this is number three. Majority of ميم ساكن is إظهار شفوي. إظهار شفوي means what? Whatever letter of the ميم ساكن and any letter comes after it other than باء and ميم. Any letters means what? Look, all the letters is إظهار شفوي. All other letters is إظهار. What I mean by other or other letters? Other letters out then, because here باء and ميم. Take out باء and ميم. Now I will write down all other letters other than باء and ميم. All of them is إظهار. All the other letters is إظهار. Like what? هم فيها. هم. This is ميم ساكن. فيها. Here, if you look at it, you will find the ميم ساكن and comes after it the فاء. Here, this is will be إظهار. If you say هم في is wrong. هم فيها. This is as example. What else? Any letter other than باء and ميم is إظهار. إظهار شفوي means comes from شفا. شفا means the lips. إظهار شفوي. All other letters is إظهار. You look here, you will find it is here إظهار. There is إخفاء شفوي. إخفاء شفوي if there is باء. If there is باء coming after ميم ساكن is إخفاء شفوي. إخفاء means you cancel the ميم. شفوي. إخفاء means if باء comes after ميم ساكن إخفاء شفوي. إخفاء to cancel the ميم, make it light. Like هم بعد. هم بعد هم بعد هم بعد. This is ha ميم and this ميم ساكن بعد. Here if you see if you look at it you will find ميم ساكن comes after it باء. Here like this one here ha ميم ساكن comes after it باء. ميم will be very light. هم بعد هم بعد هم بعد. The first one is إدغام شفوي. إدغام شفوي if there is ميم. ميم comes after ميم. Look here now in order to learn it very easy. if there is meme comes after meme, let me make it with the blue in order. This is blue and this is blue. Meme. If there is meme. Meme after meme ساكن إدغام means join them together. Join them together. Example of that هومن هومن هومن. If you look at it, you will find meme ساكن and comes after it another meme. This is إدغام شفوي. هم من ميم ساكن comes after ميم. ميم after ميم. Number one of the أحكام of it إدغام شفوي. ميم ساكن. ميم after ميم. باء after ميم إخفاء شفوي. باء after ميم إخفاء like هم باء. All other letters other than باء and ميم. Put it in your mind. Take out the ميم from all Arabic letters and take out the باء. All other letters is إظهار. إظهار شفوي. إظهار شفوي all letters will be هم فيها. Like هم فيها. I'm sorry if you say هم فيها will be wrong. You cancel the meme. You have to pronounce the meme if you have to pronounce the fa. For that meme ساكن have three. One إدغام شفوي meme after meme. Example هم من. Second one. إخفاء شفوي باء after meme. I'm trying to repeat to memorize it. باء after meme is إخفاء هم بعد. And the third one إظهار. All other letters other than the باء and meme. All other letters other than باء and meme it will be إظهار شفوي. Like example هم فيها. Here like three example with the meme ساكن. Let us now write because there is a space the letters of قلقلة. Letters of Qalqala is, Qalqala is a separate one. Do you remember when I said Qalqala here? Qalqala here is Qutub Jadid. Qalqala, the letters of it, Qu, Qaf, Ta, Ba, Jim, and Dal. Qalqala, Qaf, if it comes second, and I write it down. طاء if it comes ساكن. باء if it comes ساكن. جيم if it comes ساكن. And دال also if it comes ساكن. Like what? If you put ألف before it. ألف. And put سكون. آقا. آقا. Did you see how the قلقلة? Put ألف here. آطا. آطا. Put ألف here. آب. آب. But ألف here in order to know how clear is it. But G, قاف or تا or باء or جيم or دال. Any place it comes in the Quran with the سكون must be قلقل. أج. Like here. أج. أد. Here if you look at it. أقا. أطا. أب. أج. أد. This is the letters of Qalqala. Qaf, Ta, Ba, Jim, Dal. When you see it in the Quran al-Karim, this is just an example only. Aqa, Ata, Ab, Aj, Ad. Also we said there is the Noon Sakin and the Noon with the Shadda, I mean. Shadda with Fatha or Shadda with Kasra or Shadda with Dhamma. And also the Mim with Shadda. شدة وزا فاتحة أو شدة وزا كسرة أو شدة وزا ضمة. In whole any place in the Quran الكريم. What's the name of it? Look. حرف. أغن. مشدد. حرف. أغن. مشدد. حرف من the letter because نون is a letter and ميم is a letter. حرف حرف من the letter. أغنى فغنى. إن إما إن الذين آمنوا. If it comes in the middle of a word قل أعوذ برب الناس. Is not long like that, but I'm only just trying to explain to you. الناس, this nun have a شدة. For that حرف من the letter, أغن means have غن, إن, إم, أغن. مشدد means have a شدة. شدة was anyway كسرة أو فتحة أو ضمة, doesn't matter. For that here it's name what? حرف أغن مشدد. والله تعالى أعلى وأعلم من الهدايات والتوفيق.